Hello and welcome to latest TV entertainment news. I'm Andrew Kay, and tonight I talk to pop legend Jay Osmond about his hit new musical that charts their rise in the charts.
All right.
Hi, all Jay. Right. How lovely to meet you, and how exciting to see that you're actually producing a new stage musical, the Osmonds, a new musical, which is touring the UK and coming here to Brighton. I mean, when did this actually occur to you as being a good idea?
Oh, you know, I've wanted to do this for many years, actually. And about 5 years ago, a great producer friend came to me and said, you know, I understand you're writing a new book, which I was in the process. And he said, why don't you put it on as a living memoir? And I'm thinking, a living memoir? And he says, yeah, on stage, you know. And he was over several theaters there in the Nordic countries. And he says, you know, I know you can do this. And I says, well, I'm going to, because I had never done anything on my own at that time. And so I went and tried to get my family to be involved. And my two brothers, Alan and Wayne, couldn't because of some health reasons. And because Bosa, the producer, wanted me to move to England, where I'd have to write with these writers and producers. And they couldn't come over. And so I asked Merrill because he was coming back and forth and he couldn't because he was doing projects. And then Donnie and Marie were in Las Vegas. So I thought, oh no, I'm on my own, you know. But you know what? It was a blessing for me because it really made me really pull out every stop. I went back into journals and I went back into my poor wife, she would just type every word, you know, that I would say for 5 years. We were just going through scene after scene. It was like taking a big puzzle, all these pieces, and putting them together slowly, one at a time. And it's been the greatest awakening for me about my family. And I wanted people to know how wonderful my family really are. And some of the scenes and situations that we've been through, people aren't really aware of that. And so when I take people on a journey, you know, through my life, and where Walt Disney started us, and it goes back and forth. And then we have two sets of brothers, for instance. I've got a small set of young Osmond brothers, then the older set, and they go back and forth in the play and the musical. And so we reflect back and forth. But this journey, it goes back into time. And when people come out of that theater saying, you know, I feel like I'm 15 years old again, it's just like amazing. I feel energy, you know. And then the new people that never really know in our family that are just kind of new to the, to hear their comments saying, wow, I love your music. I was singing and dancing and I'm just learning the songs. And then to see people laughing at the right time and crying at the right moments and dancing and singing. And then the reviews that have come out, I'm just so thrilled and blessed to have come out. But it's been a very grueling process because you take 60 years of your life and all those stories and the people involved and 30 songs, and you go, how do you crunch that together, you know? And we were so blessed to find the actors, singers, dancers that we found, because what was very important to me is that the personality that matched, not so much the look so much, even that was important, but not so. But when you see Georgia, who plays Marie, you think it's Marie, I swear, you think it is. And then Alex, who plays me, and Donnie, and Meryl, and Alan Wayne, and father and mother, all of them, I really, at times, and I've watched the show over almost 80 times now, and I still think that that's my family up there. It's been a group mentality. It's been a teamwork, but the team that I've been involved in putting this together is amazing. You know, from the writers to the producers, directors, Bill Deemer is on board, and it's wonderful. And it's just I am so thrilled to see how it's all come out. And, you know, it's about a band of brothers who stick together thick or thin. And boy, we go through some tough times and we have each other's backs, and people, when they're crying and they're seeing those hard times and then the happy times and the exciting times. And then that, you know, behind the scenes, really, I wanted people to see. I wanted them to really get to know us, who we really are through my eyes, you know.
We're all very excited about it down here in Brighton. I'm really looking forward to it because I think, in terms of age, I think I've probably grown up with the Osmonds from those early appearances on the Andy Williams show, right through. And I love the songs, even though when I was in my teens, I was probably too cool to admit it. The truth was, we all love the Osmonds. Thank you so much for talking
to me. I like you. You're cool.
I hope to meet you when you're down here.
I hope so. You're wonderful to talk to as well. Thank you.
Thanks ever so much, Jay. And the best of luck with the tour. See you very soon. Bye-bye now.
Have a great day.
Thanks.